Two men killed, three other people hurt in one crash. And now tonight, a time for healing as devastated families speak about their searing loss. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height was there.
Any question anybody may have had about how many lives these two guys touched? Well, just take a look at this crowd, more than 100 people here to honor Julian Wilson and Christopher Schufert, to say goodbye and to tell them they love them. They walked as a group, friends, family, loved ones of Chris Schufert and Julian Wilson. And they mourned and leaned on each other as a group.
Outpour of love from all of you. Thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts.
Schufert and Wilson were in a car Tuesday morning on Universal Road in Penn Hills. They lost control on a curve and hit a tree. The two young men were killed.
How many lives he touched, him and Jewel, they were just, like everyone says, they were just always smiling, always happy. They're just two great people.
There were others in that car as well. Jay Wilson, Julian's twin brother and Chris's best friend. He was here tonight, his face scarred from the accident. He told me he couldn't speak on camera, but says he lost his brother and his best friend, calling them his right and his left hand. Brandy Turbo was also in that car. He did not want to speak. These two men joined the others, lighting candles, shedding tears. They even released some balloons, gifts to their friends now in heaven. Mark Kiesel took this one step further, tattooing his friends' names permanently.
I'm just glad everybody can get together and, you know, sort of more with each other. And it's a lot easier to get through.
Easier, but still very difficult to say goodbye to two young men gone far too soon.
Please don't ever forget them. They were great kids.
There was a fifth person in that vehicle. Her name is Juliet Barbati. She is still in the hospital. I talked to a friend of hers, says that she is recovering and hopes to be released from the hospital in about a week. In Penn Hills, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.